Alright guys, back for Final Fantasy 14.
I guess Corey must have unfriended me on Discord at some point. I don't see him on my friends list. Okay, whatever.
Also, he just deleted his Discord, which,
thank you.
Fool Me Twice quest. No. NPCs don't do a bad job of doing. The problem though is, like, NPCs that aren't directly healers just don't heal themselves from someone. It's just, they're fucking stupid. It's like AI programming. It's just like Final Fantasy 15. Those fuckers don't heal themselves either for some reason. You have to command them to. I barely know anything about it, so I can't really explain it, so. These fucking cinematic cutscenes. It's the bosses that, like, are just bullshit for no reason. Like, that just kill, like, the fucking character that it's important that they not kill. And then I have to fucking restart the encounter, and it's just... It's just like the main thing I just want in the game is when you pick a potion or use a potion, you click use, then it asks you if you're like if your HP is full, or even just as an option, use on insert character name. That would be fucking great. Like, I rarely have to heal myself. The thing is, I get it's an MMO, but it's like when you're playing by yourself, you should have access to a few different things that make the experience just a bit better or more manageable. I do have that. It's just a... Literally all I have is are physical abilities, and like I have like provoke, which I use when I fucking keep failing in a counter to try and get the fucking focus on me. Yeah. Think of Duty, it was basically just a boss battle. Like a sub-boss. Yeah, it had a thing to confirm to proceed with the show. Yeah, the game doesn't like to explain certain things. It's like Kingdom Hearts all over again. a lot of the abilities are just given to you and not explained at all, like, ever. Games don't explain the nuances of the fucking mechanics. It's so awesome. I can tell. Like, I just level up and it gives me fucking extra abilities and shit. It doesn't tell me, hey, this does this, use it with this. Like, nothing pops up with that shit.
Okay, I like this cultural reference for one of the names of the fucking things, which I think I'm on. Every little thing she does is magic tech.
Every little thing she does is magic.
Thank you.
What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Fucking bitch. Fucking hell. Sure it is. Thank you.
to go to get level 50 armor. Yeah.
Wait, do I have to complete the whole main story before I can purchase level 50 gear?
I'm in, Mordana. I just don't know where the fuck to go. I'm seeing a bunch of traitors, but, like... But I think it seems like I need a certain currency to buy from this. I'm seeing a regular merchant, though. That's good. Yeah, independent merchant. Shield still level fucking 31. God damn it. I really haven't picked up a better one. Oh my god. Whatever the fuck. I haven't done one of those in a bit. So. Fuck it. I'm just. Alright, man, calm down, then. Thank you. Alright guys, I'm gonna pause here.